Hi all, hope you're all doing fine. In today's video, let's see how to bake perfect buns at home with equal quantities of maida and wheat flour. Let's get started into the recipe. Take 1 cup of warm milk, add 2 spoons of sugar to it. Mix well. Add 2 spoons of yeast or around 7 grams. Mix well and rest it for 5 minutes. In 5 minutes, you could see yeast activating slowly as it is a perfect atmosphere for it to activate. After 5 minutes, once the yeast activates, add flour into it. Here I have taken 1 cup of maida and 1 cup of whole wheat flour and add a pinch of salt and combine well until it forms a dough. Now add less than 1/4 cup of milk into it and keep kneading the dough. You could see in some time it turns sticky. Knead dough for 10 minutes until it turns very soft. If needed, dust a little bit of flour to it. Now add 2 tablespoons of butter and knead well. You could see it starts turning oily. Keep kneading for 10 minutes. Soft dough is ready. Tuck the dough and it feels super soft when you touch it. Close the lid and leave it undisturbed for 2 hours. After 2 hours, when you open, you could see the dough has doubled in its size. It has well risen. Punch slightly and knead again. It feels super soft. Tuck the dough and start cutting into pieces. Make them into small sized balls and tuck and roll them uniformly. Today we'll be making both plain and cheese stuffed buns. For cheese stuffed buns, we need grated mozzarella, some oregano and chili flakes. Mix them well and we will use it as stuffing for few buns. Tap the dough little flat, add the cheese fillings and seal it. Here I'm doing it only for 3 buns. And the rest are plain buns. And just tuck and roll again. Grease the baking tray with butter and arrange the dough. Once everything is set, brush them with milk. Again, cover and rest for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, the dough rises in size. Preheat oven for 10 minutes. Now, place the baking tray inside the oven and bake at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. You could see it is getting baked slowly. After 20 minutes, it is baked completely. I have rubbed with butter. That's why they look shiny. Cover with damp tissue or damp cloth and rest for 20 minutes. Buns get extra softer when you do this. After 20 minutes, remove the cloth or tissue and it's time to feel the touch. They are so soft. They look so soft, fresh out of the oven. 3 are cheese buns and remaining are plain buns. Once cool, flip it. This is a cheese stuffed bun. Just showing you the texture and how it looks from inside. Adding a clip of the plain buns also. The buns are more brown in color because I have added whole wheat flour. If you are adding only maida, you could get exact white buns. I hope you enjoyed watching the recipe. Give it a try and do let me know how it came out. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe.